is 47 strings and about 6 feet tall. So the harp has evolved over the years incredibly. And Marcel Grandjean, who is a very acclaimed harpist and composer, wrote a piece to celebrate the harp and to promote it as a solo instrument. And he wrote this piece encompassing one of the most marvelous chants in the church. It's called the Hail Festal Day Chant. And this chant speaks about the greatest victory of all time. It begins with man and works up through man achieving salvation. So this piece is about the most incredible, most victorious of all things in all of history. So this piece is evidently going to showcase the harp as an instrument of strength, of might, and of power that can equal the strength of the percussion section, the color of the strings, and the legato, the breath of the wind instruments, and even the spoken voice. So I hope you enjoy Rhapsody by Marcel Grandjean.
Thank you. Thank you.